everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I finally arrived in Nice, and I can't even remember where we are. And yeah, we're in the Airbnb. It's so hot, like I'm literally dripping. I'm gonna look awful by the end of the night. Anyway, I'm gonna show you the Airbnb. It's like very interesting. Wait, this is the wardrobe. Cute. This is the bathroom, the shower. Yeah, and then this is like the bed, the kitchen, and the table. But like, it's, we have like a coffee machine, crisps. They're so good. They know us so well. All this, like all these teas, all of these, which I'm gonna take back with me. But the Wi-Fi doesn't work. How do you feel?
Devastated.
Oh no.
It's the hot spot all weekend.
It's so hot. This is the only thing that's like keeping me alive. But the people who gave us this Airbnb were really, really nice, weren't they?
Yes.
We're the first ones in this place. So, and so we should be. And yeah, I'm gonna just vlog this little trip away. I'm wearing this from Light in the Box. These shorts are, can we swap? I'm wearing this from Light in the Box. These are from Bershka, and I'm not wearing these, but I know I'm gonna look awful by the end of the night because it's so, so hot. It's like 11 p.m., probably later than that now. And we're gonna drink and go to a bar, club, walk around. Yeah? Is that all?
Yeah.
And then, yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do. It's an adventure. But there's so many mirrors, so that's the plan. We're on our way to some club, bar,
somewhere.
We're going, babe.
That's all that matters.
We got a noise complaint, so we had to leave the room.
Yeah, just got here.
Already got a fucking noise complaint.
Bug.
Place your bets. What's happening then?
Sorry.
Kebab.
I just got kebab.
Kebab.
I've had a lovely time actually. So happy about my kebab. I'm really happy.
I bet it's gross.
It's gonna taste so good.
Good morning, everyone. Oh my god, I'm so tired. I have these things in my eyes because I actually look so, so tired. It's like 10 a.m. It's kind of cute. I like it. This is like the view. But yeah, it's 10 a.m. We've just woken up. So tired.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get ready and clean the fucking room because it's literally a mess. So yeah, I'm gonna explain what I'm wearing later when I sort my face out. So I haven't got ready yet, but this is the bikini I'm wearing. It's a bit small, but look at these bites on my ass. Oh my god, they are so bad. They are so, so bad. But I love the top, it's so nice. I love this. This is what I'm gonna wear. We're off to the beach, finally. This is what I'm wearing. I don't really like it, but I have nothing else. Sam's wearing them because I'm wearing a red swimming costume. This top is from Zara. These shorts are from Lookbook Store and Grapen, I think. And I'm just wearing these sliders. And yeah. I look tired already. Oh, I wanted this one to show for my thing. Because I feel like English people don't know these lips. Do you know what I mean? So French.
Like, your life is in the hands of lips.
Welcome to a French lift. Wait, where is it? Is it stop? So small. We're going to walk to see what's around, basically. Look awful. It's fucking boiling. I want to go get an ice cream or something.
Yes,
let's
get ice cream.
Yeah, baby. Airbnb room, and I am steaming my clothes. This is a Philips. Oh, that nearly hit my face. This is a Philips steamer, and it's really good to like take when you go away on holiday because it like it's really small and like it keeps your clothes fresh and and straight. Like you just do this and it like gets rid of all the creases. So I'm doing it with my left hand. And my top is actually dirty, so love that for me. But yeah, honestly, get one of these, it's gonna change your life forever. We're currently just getting ready. We just walked around and then came back, and again, it's just so hot. It's so hot in this room. This is the fastest the fan goes, and it's not enough. But we're gonna get out of this room as soon as possible, so yeah. So this is what I'm wearing tonight. These jeans are from Light in the Box. This shirt is from Look Bookstore. And the shoes are from Primark. And I'm also taking that bag from Miss Selfridge. And again, Sam's copying me with what I'm wearing. Classic. But yeah, we're gonna go eat and then drink, probably. We're ready to go. Looking like a pair of fucking
twins.
No, shut up. You're not cute.
911 emergency. Lovely human.
She's a woman with child. Avril Lavigne. Wait, Doctor Who? Babies, you know you're lying.
Oh my god, guys, I don't even know when I last vlogged, but basically, me and Sam drank in the hotel. Maybe I got that. Then we went out and we like couldn't find a club to go to. I don't know, it was a mess, so I was like, fuck it, let's go home, go to bed. And then we're walking back and there's this club near where we're staying. It just looks so trashy and like gross and whatever. But we were like, fuck it. We met someone and they were like, we're going there. And I was like, right, let's go back, get dressed and let's just go. So we went there, just queuing up. And then like, I was like, oh my God, I've forgotten my fucking ID. So now I'm like running back and I got dressed and everything. And you can't even see me now.
Here we are.
Just gone out the flat, and it's 2:15 in the afternoon. So we didn't make it to where we wanted to go. Classic. So I've been forgetting to vlog this entire day, but we literally went to the beach and that was it. And now we're going to take the train to Monte Carlo, to Monaco, to go have dinner and just look at what's there. And I'm wearing this dress from Light in the Box. The bag, I'm trying to wear it, these shoes and Boohoo.
See ya.
And off we go. And I want like Diet Coke with my. So we've eaten dinner and I completely forgot to show. I forgot to show you the food, but this is it.
It was so good.
Yeah, it was so good.
So much to the IR.
And now we're walking to the train station.
In our overdraft, but we're in Monaco.
Oh god.
Pretending that we're rich.
Yeah, you gotta fake it till you make it. But now I've got to climb back up this fucking hill. In these shoes. What a short trip, but it's so nice. No, babes, I'm broke. Come on, don't have money for that. Don't be Chris up to bed. Oh, yeah, you want to go?
Wow, it's a season.
I don't know why, but it's like a ghost town. There is nobody here. It's so weird. Absolutely no one. Literally, why are we the only people in this place? What the fuck is going on? Sorry, but even their train station, so bougie. Like,
it smells like
smells so good. Clean floors. So we've just found a fan on this street. I'm going to see if it works. But wait, I feel like it's dirty though. Look there.
Oh, give it. We can wipe it. Give it a wipe.
You don't know who's used that.
I know,
they could have like any disease.
Here we go again.
It's our last day. Oh, I'm so sad.
First day not hungover as well.
Yeah, we feel fresh as fuck. So nice. We're going to go to Antibes, however you say it.
Antibes. I love Antibes.
So yeah, it's so fucking hot. Who are you leaving?
You waved at me.
Who?
I'm cycling.
And then we're gonna come back, have dinner, and cry because we have to go home tomorrow.
Thank you.
It's all kicking off here. It's all kicking off. Honestly, we're at this fucking grill. I don't know what you even call it, and the woman is like shouting at one of the workers, like the boss is so awkward. I got an iced coffee and it's so fucking good.
Yeah.
But waiting for the panini, which is taking so long. 10 hours later, got the moon. To go out. It's the last night, crying. Not gonna lie, like my favourite place is Nice. Like Monaco is too bougie, and I feel like Antibes not bougie enough. Not that we're bougie, but you know. And we're going to an Indian now. Can't wait. But yeah. And I'm wearing this and I don't really like it, but I can't be bothered to dress up. So this is what I'm wearing, and it's from a lookbook store, Grapeant again. And these, yeah, amazing. So we had dinner and we're now just like walking around, drinking, because we're
last night vibes.
Yeah, last night vibes. But there's like these girls and they've like gone, I don't want to show it, they've gone skinny dipping, but like these creepy guys were like staring at them, and one of them went over, so we're like trying to see how it plays out. But then like some other guy, like, oh, like some the other guy's being weird. They're like getting harassed, and yeah. Just keeping an eye on them, girl code, you know? So gross.
No, I'm just taking their photo.
Huh?
He's taking their photo now.
Oh God.
It's all gonna end in tears.
It is.
It's probably gonna be us.
Wait, did I vlog on the beach? I feel like I did, maybe. I don't know, we were on the beach and we met these two guys and
our whole night changed.
And he's going to his bar to get us 3 bottles of wine, and we're going back to meet him now. So we'll see what happens. Last night vibes, babes. We love to see it.
Mark Jacob!
You don't really want to say happy birthday, Mark!
Back
in Hawaii.
Kiss we make you!
You're hot,
then you're cold.
Yes, then you're no. Right,
jump in
the sea.
No! Run. No!
Run!
No! Oh my God, I look so tired. Oh my God, we're leaving today. I'm so sad. So sad.
End of an era.
End of a fucking era. But we're just going to get food for the train and then go to the train. I'm gonna get on the train.
and then go home. So sad. I'm gonna miss this place so much. Definitely coming back. Definitely. Also, last night we ended up staying out till like 5 a.m. Is it this one? Yeah, we ended up staying out till 5 a.m. on the beach. And then Sam ordered delivery. And then he fell asleep. So, yeah. But whatever. So going home, and I don't want to. Pool time. I got tomato and cheese pizza. 99 cents. Oh my God, my nails. 99 cents tuna sandwich, Sprite, sushi, chewing gum, water, fruit, iced coffee, and these, which are so fucking good. Bon appetit. Loving life. Goodbye. Hot room and weird bathroom. Goodbye. I'm so sad. Imagine if it was. Wait, let me do it.
Imagine.
It's going to be the six of clubs.
That was close.
Oh no, that's spades. Okay, go. You'll go.
It's gonna be the king of hearts.
It's gonna be the ten of diamonds.
You're really bad. It's gonna be the seven of clubs.
Of diamonds. Nowhere bloody near. Okay, wait, maybe just guess the number. Okay, what number is it gonna be?
Five.
Four.
Two.
Wow. Stop saying that!
Yeah, it's the end of the holiday.
If you love me, take my gum.